It feels really amazing.
A Tennessee athlete brought home a silver medal in the Special Olympics. Tegan Martin of Spring Hill was one of 300 U.S. athletes competing in Abu Dhabi for the Special Olympics World Games. Tegan competed in three separate aquatics events and received a silver medal in a freestyle relay. We were at the Nashville airport this morning to welcome her back. A big congratulations to her.